Welcome to Copying Your Canvas course. In this portion, we'll be discussing exporting your course as a package. Many users choose to export their course content as a package, either as a means of backing up their course as it is currently, or to share with another user without giving them access to the course. There are two ways to do this. One is to use the Export Course Content button at the top of the page. Alternatively, you can select Settings from the Course Navigation menu, and then Export Course Content from the right side of the screen. If you wish to export the entire course as it is, you should select the radio button next to Course. If you wanted to just move quizzes, you have that option as well. For the purposes of this example, we'll export the whole course. When I'm ready, I choose Create Export. This can take a long time, as the warning on the page identifies. You will receive an email when the export is available. Once the content has been fully exported, the blue bar will have filled, and you'll have a visual notification letting you know that the content has been exported. I can see the new export in the list of content exports, and to download it, I can select it. Please note that this is an IMSCC file that cannot be opened with anything other than Canvas. Thank you for watching. For more information, please visit clt.odu.edu.